Today's session is the last part of the 10th unit, data collection. Today's first activity, in the park. Appu and his friends are in the park. Beautiful sights all around. What all things do you see in the picture? How many of each? Fill in this table. Then let's find the number of things Appu and his friends saw in the park. At first, colorful umbrella. 4. Next, aquarium. 2. Then swing. 5. Students, which are the other things can we see in the park? Yes, seesaw, slide, light, etc. Next, find the number of these things. Seesaw, 2. Slide, 2. And light, 3. Let's go to the next activity, library. On the way back to school, they visited the P.N. Panikkar Memorial Library. The table below shows the number of books of different types in the library. Fill in the numbers. The picture of one book indicates 100 books. At first, children's books. We know that the picture of one book indicates 100 books. So, 6 books indicates 600 books. Next, short story. 4 books of short story indicates 400 books. Next, poetry. 3 books of poetry indicates 300 books. Next, novel. 4 books of novel indicates 400 books. At last, biography. 2 books of biography indicates 200 books. Next activity, class 1. The table shows the number of children who joined class 1st in the 6 LP schools of Tirukulam Panchayat. Students, note this. One child in the picture stands for 10 children. So, in Kozhimala LP school, 30 boys and 30 girls are there. So, the total number of children in Kozhimala LP school are 30 plus 30 equals 60. Next, Vadapuram LP school. In Vadapuram LP school, 30 boys and 30 girls are there. So, the total number of children in Vadapuram LP school are 30 plus 30 equals 60. Next, Mamallapuram LP school. In Mamallapuram LP school, 30 boys and 40 girls are there. So, the total number of children in Mamallapuram LP school are 30 plus 40 equals 70. Next, in Pathanakulam LP school, 40 boys and 40 girls are there. So, the total number of children in Pathanakulam LP school are 40 plus 40 equals 80. Next, in Palathira LP school, 20 boys and 20 girls are there. So, the total number of children in Palathira LP school are 20 plus 20 equals 40. At last, Tirumala LP school. In Tirumala LP school, 50 boys and 60 girls are there. Next, the total number of children in Tirumala LP school are 50 plus 60 equals 110. Then let's find total number of boys, total number of girls and also total number of children. At first, find the total number of boys. Here in ones place, all zeros add together, we get the number 0. 3 plus 3, 6 plus 3, 9 plus 4, 13 plus 2, 15 plus 5, 20, 200. 200 boys are there. Then let's find out the total number of girls. Here in ones place, all zeros add together, we get the number 0. 3 plus 3, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 4, 14 plus 2, 16 plus 6, 22. 220. Total number of girls equals 220. Then let's find out the total number of children in 6 LP schools. Here in ones place, all zeros add together, we get the number 0. 6 plus 6, 12 plus 7, 19 plus 8, 27 plus 4, 31 plus 1, 32.
2 here and 3 is the carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 420. So, how many children are in all? Yes, 420 children.
Next question. Who are more? Girls or boys?
Girls are more. How many more? Subtract 200 from 220.
220 minus 200 equals 20.
20 girls are more. Next question. In which school did the most number of children join?
Tirumala LP school.
How many children joined?
110 children.
In which school did the least number of children join?
Yes, Palathira LP school. Because only 40 students joined in this school.
The Panchayat decided to give free slates for all these kids. Draw slates in the table to show the number needed in each school. The picture of one slate indicating 10 actual slates. Students, you have to do this as an exercise in your maths note. Students, I hope you all understood today's activities very well. Today's class is over. Thank you.